Hey guys, it is me, Shannon, and today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial. So I'm wearing this really cute set on. It says I am the future, and I did do a hair tutorial on how to do this. I done it in a ponytail, but I'm wearing it down today. So let's get on with makeup tutorial. So okay, so the first thing you will need is some, well, I'm just gonna put this up because so I'm using eye cream. That's what I got under here, I think. Hopefully it is. I think it is anyway. And you're just gonna wanna put some on your finger. You just want a tiny bit of this. So that's what all I'm using. So I'm gonna be looking at a mirror. So I'm not gonna be looking exactly at the camera, but I'll be looking close enough to, if you get what I'm trying to say. Okay. Okay, so you're just gonna wanna add that. So that is finished. Now you can do this line. And this type is this mini. I'm gonna have clothes to spend anyway. Doesn't really say any specific brand, to be honest. So I'm gonna come back with you when I'm finished. So I decided to use this blending brush because it's like way quicker. That looks pretty good. Okay, so I'm gonna put the lid on this. And now we're gonna get just some moisturizer. You don't need this, but I'm gonna use it because I'm going back to school today. Well, in like a few hours. Well, tomorrow is what I mean. Okay, so I'm just gonna use a smaller bit of this, but it's basically foundation, but it's moisturizer. Okay, so we're just gonna add on this. I'm so bad at adding on these kind of stuff. Like, I literally always make a mess. So I'll come back to you when I'm finished doing that. Okay, so look, you might need like a tissue or something. So I'm finished putting on that. My face looks really funny. Now you're going to want to add on your, what's it called? I forgot the word. Oh my god, I can't believe it. Foundation. Okay, so I'm using this band. Don't know what it's called again. Don't yonky. So I'll come back to you when I'm finished doing this too. So now that I am finished that, I'm just gonna go straight on to my eyebrows. Okay, right. Like, I'm gonna tell you one thing, and that one thing is I am really gonna with bloody eyebrows. Okay, so I'm just gonna get my brush. This is the worst day of my life. I literally can't find my brush. So I guess I'm just gonna need a try without a brush, which is going to be pretty difficult. I can't think what I'm doing. I can't. Okay. I should go straight in. So I think I want like a darker color, so I gotta add on some like this color. Oh my god, actually. Why? Oh my god, my eyebrows look so bad. Shaping so bad. Why did I even do this darker color? You just look like a fucking freak. Oh, it actually turned out pretty nice. I like it. Okay, so let's lean on like grants the lights stuff. Okay, so we have kind of more on my finger. This turned out way better than I thought it would without a brush. Like, it's really just coloring my eyebrows, to be honest. But I think I need a bit more. I think I might put like a teen. Oh my god, what have I done? What have I created? I don't know. Canon? I don't know. Just don't know. Okay. I'm sorry. Okay, they look pretty nice. My eyebrows are so not even right now. Like, really. I think I might need like... Okay, that's a tiny... Okay, so there we have my eyebrows. There's like a few smudges. I'm not a pro. Okay. Next time for your eyebrows, you're gonna do your lips. So, what I'm using... I am using some lipstick and some of these. I don't know what these are. It's like a lipstick in one of the BAM containers. So what you're gonna wanna do, get your lipstick, put some on. Like a normal person. Okay. So I'm putting it on. Alright, my lips are dry, like so. I feel like I'm still white. There we have my beauty lips. I feel it love. Okay. That's pretty pretty. And now what you're gonna wanna do is get completely in your final. This is optional, by the way. But I like having glossier lips. That's pretty. So, next you're gonna want to get some eyeshadow. I'm using Estee Lauder, whatever her name is, I don't know. Get the little eyeshadow. Okay, so, back to normal voice. So, in this palette, you have your mirror already. Say hi to me. So, I think I might like... I don't know what colors I'm gonna use. But we're gonna use some. That's for definite. So I'm just gonna they look really pretty. I love my lips. Okay, I think I'm gonna add like more of a purple look today. Okay. So I have some purple on my finger. And you just want to lay it on. Wait, my mom called me.
Yes?
Okay. So my dinner is ready apparently. But I'm gonna keep on laughing. Cause it's nearly.
Okay.
When my rabbit off like that, like you can see them when they're not close.
Okay,
pretty. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add some of my purple eye shimmer. Okay, this is actually really shimmery. Really pretty too. I'm just gonna go to being on my mother's clothes. But like, don't be. Oh my god, I got to move. Okay, so now we're gonna move on to mascara. So I'm using Bad Gal one. I guess like the best brand that I could find. I normally just do like the top one, I never do the bottom because I always mess up on the bottom. So I'm just gonna get some more laying on. Okay, so I'm gonna finish with the mascara. Now we're gonna try to do the wings. That like, I'm sure like everyone messes up on. Okay, come on. Come on, you can do it, Shane. You can do it. Okay, I might need to go out of the camera for this one. I'm just going to show you when I have them done. Okay, this is like messed up. I ruined the whole tutorial, by the way. Now you're just going to want to get some blusher. I'm using really, really dark pink because I like pink blusher. It's on my side of my hands. I guess it makes green cheeks. Okay, it's really hard doing this without a brush. It's giving me freaking finger marks. What the heck, man? Link to the tutorial. Okay, let's see for the tutorial. So, I have purple eyes, mascara, eyebrow, red lips, red cheeks, foundation, some sparkles, and these really, I don't know what to call them. Bye bye.